So, as per the recent guidelines from the Department of Financial Services, Ministry of Finance, every account has to be seeded with Aadhaar by 31st of December 2017. And if the accounts are not seeded with Aadhaar, those accounts shall be frozen. And they will not be activated till the time you provide Aadhaar. So Aadhaar enrollment was the responsibility of the Government of India through the agency Unique Identification Development Authority of India. And government was making all possible attempts to register as many people as possible for Aadhaar card. But due to floods in the valley in the year 2014 and civil unrest in the year 2016, much headway could not be made. Although the government claims are more than 70% of the people who are eligible to register to enrollment, they have been enrolled. But unfortunately, the cards have not been delivered to many of the people. And now government have desired that this task shall also be taken by the banks to the extent possible. And as per the recent directions, the banks have been advised to enroll the people in their bank branches, and every bank has to enable at least 10% of their branches for enrollment of the Aadhaar. And we JK Bank, we have about 800 branches in the state of JNK, and we have assured the government that we will create this facility for Aadhaar enrollment in minimum 80 branches. The process has been started. At present, 5 branches have already started working in Kashmir Valley. 5 branches we have identified in Jammu. But since the demand is more in Kashmir, we are shifting that 5 branches. Instead of enabling branches in Jammu, we are enabling these branches in Kashmir. So maybe in a day or two, the another 5 set of branches will start functioning for Aadhaar enrollment. And the number will be taken forward gradually. Because we as a bank have the constraints. Number one is installation of the equipment. Number two is training of the person who has to enroll the people. Where that training is imparted by certain institutions under the guidance of the Unique Identification and Development Authority of India.